My name is Leon Bibb. I'm one of the news anchors at WKYC, Channel 3 News, here in Cleveland, the NBC.
It's good to be here because I'm surrounded by educators and people who are literally touching the future. Conferences like this kind of whet the appetite. I like that phrase, whetting the appetite for more. Teachers come here and they find out that they are inspired. In fact, that's why it's called Inspire.